My name is Semir. My educational background, I finished medical high school in my home country in Bihać. What am I doing at TU Graz? So after I finished high school in my home country, I actually decided against a medical career. So I started my bachelor's here in molecular biology at TU Graz. My hurdles and my biggest fear was a language barrier because I never used German before and I needed a little bit of time to get used to it. I found motivation in all other students that came here and they succeeded, and also in myself because I wanted to prove myself that I can actually do it. Why I chose TU Graz? Like, there is a lot of reasons, to be honest, but the most important reason for me is that I see Austria as a country where I want to continue my life in.